This two-ingredient dough is so simple and exploding on Instagram right now. Hashtag two-ingredient dough. All you need is non-fat Greek yogurt and self-rising flour. The recipe is pretty simple and it's equal parts of each ingredient. I used my stand mixer to help me mix the dough. I have tried using my hands before to do this and the dough gets rather sticky. Make sure to use some extra flour when kneading the dough. This is self-rising flour and contains baking soda, so there is no need to let the dough rise for an hour like you would with a normal pizza dough recipe. The whole entire recipe using 1 cup of Greek yogurt and 1 cup of flour is 11 smart points. The gold medal flour brand is 11 points. I decided to make a breakfast pizza with my dough. I scrambled some eggs, which are 0 smart points, and then added in 3 Jennie-O jerky sausage links, which are 3 points. Spray the dough with some, I can't believe it's not butter spray. 6 sprays are 0 points. And then top the dough with some garlic. On top of the pizza and then some more cheese if desired. I baked mine in the oven at 400 degrees for about 15 minutes. If you want to, you can pre-bake the crust. I did mine for the same temp for about 7 minutes and then I took it out and then put the toppings back on to the pizza. This pizza makes 8 servings. I sliced mine into 8 equal slices and 1 slice is 4 smart points per serving. You can do so many things with this dough, like make cinnamon rolls, calzones, etc. I hope you enjoy this video and please give it a thumbs up and let me know what other recipes you'd like to see.